Hello, everyone. Welcome to Dragon Age Origins. My name is Tigerman, and I'm here going to play this game that I've wanted to play for a very, very long time. Now, let's get started, shall we? And so is the Golden City blackened. With each step you take in my hall, marvel at perfection, for it is fleeting. You have brought sin to heaven and doom upon all the world.
The Chantry teaches us that it is the hubris of men which brought the Darkspawn into our world. The mages had sought to usurp heaven, but instead, they destroyed it.
Oh, dang.
They were cast out, twisted and cursed by their own corruption. They returned as monsters, the first of the Darkspawn. They became a blight upon the lands, unstoppable and relentless. The Dwarven kingdoms were the first to fall, and from the deep roads, the Darkspawn drove at us again and again until finally we neared annihilation.
So it looks like all the races joined on this one bridge in that one area. Holy fudge!
Until the Grey Wardens came. Men and women from every race, warriors and mages, barbarians and kings. The Grey Wardens sacrificed everything to stem the tide of darkness and prevail.
Okay, so yeah, all of the races joined up, right?
It has been 4 centuries since that victory, and we have kept our vigil. We have watched and waited for the Darkspawn to return. But those who once called us heroes have forgotten.
4 centuries? Yeah, I'd almost say so.
We are few now, and our warnings have been ignored for too long. Seen with my own eyes what lies on the horizon. Maker, help us all.
Oh, hey, the background. Six distinct opening stories you play through. This affects how your affects how characters respond to you throughout the game. Actually, guys, you know, I'm gonna stop right here. And then I'm gonna do some kind of hoopla-pla. And, you know, come back once I'm done. I'll let you guys. Alright, guys, welcome back. My name is Tigerman. I'm here showing you guys what I made. I made a human warrior noble. Now I got 5 points to mess with right here. I put a couple in strength, one or two. Don't think I put any dexterity. I think one in there, but I put the rest in constitution after that. Now, down here, I will put some in combat tactics just to start out with. And let's see. Passive. Whoa. I like passives. Hold on, what is this? Requires 10 strength through training and hard work. Warrior has gained greater health, reduce wearing armor. Yeah, of course. What is this? Requires level 4. 12 dexterity. Don't have that just yet. What's this? Shield bash. Shield defense, shield block. Hey, don't do that. Percent, shield block, passive. You know, I'm gonna go with that for now. And, you know, since I'm wanting to just go for the story, I'm gonna try normal for now. By the way, this is my little cat, Dora. You guys probably saw her in the previous episodes of on my channel.
For generations, your family, the Kuzlans, has stewarded the lands of Hyava, earning the loyalty of your people with justice and temperance. When your country was occupied by the Orlesian Empire, your father and grandfather served the embattled kings of your land. Today, your elder brother takes up House Kuzlan's banner in service to the crown. Not against the men of Orlais, but against the bestial darkspawn rising in the south.
I trust then that your troops will be here shortly.
I expect they will start arriving tonight, and we can march tomorrow. I apologize for the delay, my lord. This is entirely my fault.
No. The appearance of the Darkspawn in the south has us all scrambling, doesn't it? I only received the call from the king a few days ago myself. I'll send my eldest off with my men. You and I will ride tomorrow just like the old days.
True. Though we both had less gray in our hair then. And we fought Orlesians, not monsters.
At least the smell will be the same. I'm sorry, Pop, I didn't see you there. Hal, you remember my son.
I see he's grown into a fine young man. Pleased to see you again, lad.
Let's see.
I left them in
Amarantine. Is your family here?
Well away from the fighting in the south. They do send their best wishes. My daughter Delilah asked after you. Perhaps I should bring her next time.
I don't know if I have an interest in arranged marriage. I'll just say I'm not interested in arranged
marriage.
See what
I contend with, Hal? You can't tell my fierce boy anything these days, Maker, bless his heart.
Temperament to match his fighting skill. Well done, your lordship.
At any rate, Pop, I summoned you for a reason. While your brother and I are both away, I'm leaving you in charge of the castle.
Are you certain what's involved with such a task? What? Yeah, why can't I go into battle with you and Fergus?
I'm certain you'd more than prove yourself, but I am not willing to deal with your mother if you join the war. She'd kill me if I let you go. She's already twisted into knots about Fergus and me going.
Okay. I'd almost want to talk to her, but...
That's what I'd like to hear. Only a token force is remaining here, and you must keep peace in the region. You know what they say about mice when the cat is away. Yes? There's also someone you must meet. Please, show Duncan in.
It is an honor to be a guest within your hall, Tyrn Kuzland.
Your lordship, you didn't mention that a Grey Warden would be present.
Duncan arrived just recently, unannounced. Is there a problem?
Of course not. But a guest of this stature demands certain protocol. I am at a disadvantage.
We rarely have the pleasure of seeing one in person, that's true. Pup, Brother Aldous taught you who the Grey Wardens are, I hope.
Taught you who the Grey Wardens are, I hope. Yeah, they
not defi- permanently, I fear.
Without their warning of the Darkspawn rising now, half the nation could have been overrun before we'd had a chance to react. Duncan is looking for recruits before joining us and his fellow wardens in the south. I believe he's got his eye on Sir Gilmore.
If I might be so bold, I would suggest that your son is also an excellent candidate.
Honor though that might be, this is one of my sons we're talking about.
Is there a reason I shouldn't join them?
You did just finish saying that Grey Wardens are heroes, old friend.
I've not so many children that I'll gladly see them all off to battle. Unless you intend to invoke the right of conscription.
Have no fear. While we need as many good recruits as we can find, I've no intention of forcing the issue.
Pup, can you ensure that Duncan's requests are seen to while I'm gone?
Yeah,
in the
of
meantime,
course.
Find Fergus and tell him to lead the troops to Ostagar ahead of me. Upstairs in his chambers, no doubt, spending some last moments with his wife and my grandson. Be a good lad and do as I've asked. We'll talk soon.
Tactical viewpoints. Character. Roll time up. To unpause. That's where I came from, right?
Good evening, my lord.
Wait a minute. I need to go back up. This guy.
Maker, prepare a place for us. Redeem our world from sin. Forgive our transgressions.
Maker, forgive us all.
Who the heck are you?
Have you come to pray for your brother and father? I'd be happy to ask for the Maker's blessings with you.
Yeah.
Please, child.
I'd appreciate
it. Malol. I've known you since you were a wee babe, after all. Creator of the sky, the land, and the sea. Hear your people in our time of need. Let no man have cause to fear the shadows. Let their souls be lifted upon your return. So let it be. There now. I'll be keeping a vigil tonight. You're welcome to come. There are many more who must receive the Maker's blessings before they leave. If you would excuse me.
Yes.
I cannot. Many await my attendance before they march into the unknown. We shall talk once the soldiers have departed.
Fine. Okay, girl. You're gonna have to go right here if you're not gonna stand my shoulders. Hang on, what does this guard have to say?
Evening, my lord.
See, that guard had to say nothing, which is completely pointless, but eh. Whoa, excuse me. Is this what I mean by upstairs?
There you are. Your mother told me the Terran had summoned you, so I didn't want to interrupt.
Why are we looking?
I fear your hound has the kitchens in uproar once again, and is threatening to leave.
So why look for me? Do something.
You know these Mabari hounds. They listen only to their master. Anyone else risks having an arm bitten off.
He knows better to hurt anyone.
I'm not willing to test that. You're quite lucky to have your own Mabari warhound, you know. Smart enough not to talk, my father used to say. Of course, that means he's easily bored. Nan swears he confounds her just to amuse himself. At any rate, your mother would have me accompany you until the matter is settled, shall we? Your mother was quite specific. Unless the castle is under attack, you get that dog before doing anything else. Her words, not mine. Before we go, my lord, might I beg a question? I've heard from several people that a Grey Warden is here. Is that true?
You sound kind
of... more like. The reputation of the Grey Wardens as mythical warriors is unsurpassed.
It's true.
Then, is it also true that this Grey Warden was asking after me? Maybe. Have mercy. Is he asking after me or not?
Fine, yes. He thinks you might be...
Maker's breath. Are you certain? Can you imagine me, a Grey Warden? It would be everything I've dreamed of. Of course, I shouldn't get ahead of myself.
Nope.
Pardon my outburst.
You know, in all honesty, the stuff that my character is saying right now is actually stuff that I would probably say in real life too, in all honesty, so... Or how I would say things.
And my dear Bryce bought this back from Orlais last year. The Marquis who gave it to him was drunk, I understand, and mistook Bryce for the king. Ah, here is my son, along with Sir Gilmore. Tell me, Sir Gilmore, has my pup collared that dog yet?
Not just yet, your ladyship.
Darling, do take care of that. That malodorous hound of yours is an excellent protector, but he drives Nan to distraction.
Let's see. Perhaps...
You're talking about the woman who helped raise you and your brother. Don't be unkind. Sir Gilmore, see that it gets done.
As your ladyship commands.
Good. With any luck, I'll be able to feed my guests before the end of next week. Darling, you remember Lady Landra?
I think we last met at your mother's spring salon.
Weren't you drunk?
I'm so proud of my pup's mastery of tact and diplomacy.
Well, it was a lovely salon, from what little I remember.
Which wouldn't be much, considering we had to pour you into the carriage afterwards.
You remember my son, Dairon. I believe you two sparred in the last tourney.
And you beat me handily, as I recall. It's good to see you again, my lord.
You're being modest.
This is my lady-in-waiting, Iona. Do you say something, dear?
It is a great honor, my lord. I have heard many wonderful things about you.
Don't look now, Eleanor. But I believe the girl has a crush on your lad.
Lady Landra!
Hush, Landra. You'll turn the poor thing scarlet.
Perhaps we should speak alone sometime? Ooh. Maybe I should go with that.
As it pleases you, my lord.
I think perhaps I shall rest now, my dear. Dairon, I will see you and Iona at supper.
Perhaps we'll retire to the study for now.
Good evening, your lordship. Sir Gilmore.
Going.
Get that bloody mutt out of the larder.
But mistress, it won't let us near.
If I can't get into that larder, I'll skin both of you useless elves, I swear it.
Calm down, good woman. We've come to help.
You and you, your bloody mongrel keeps getting into my larder. That beast should be put down.
Perhaps he's at lucky lord.
If I locked it any tighter, we couldn't get in.
Oh dear. Mistress, calm down, please.
That's it. I'll quit. Inform the turner. I'll go and cook at some nice estate in the Benorn.
Nan, please. We'll get the dog. Calm down.
Just get him gone. I've enough to worry about with a castle full of hungry soldiers. You two, stop standing there like idiots. Get out of the way.
Josh. One a-hole. And, to equip new items, blah, blah, blah. Whoa. Let's see. For easy access to consume. Oh, boosh. Let's see. Oh. That's it.
Oh, Look at that mess. How did he even get in here?
Enough here.
Wait, did you hear that?
How about, I don't know, Bugle? I don't know. Buggy? Buggy the Clown. If you guys get the reference, press like. Let's see. Barky? I don't know. Let's go Barky. I don't know. I'm not very clever with name. So what is this? New codex? If you guys want me to read this, then please let me know. But honestly, I'm not gonna, you know, read this to you guys unless you just really want me to. Okay, this is stupid. How do I jeez.
Like the start of every bad adventure tale my grandfather used to tell. Your hound must have chased them in through their holes. Looks like he wasn't raiding the larder after all.
So my hound put me in danger. Great. Yeah, those were some larger traps.
They come up from the Kokari wilds sometimes. But seeing as you've got your Mabari well in hand, I'll be on my way. I'm to prepare for the arrival of more of the Isle's men.
Okay.
There he is, as brazen as you please, licking his chops after helping himself to the roast, no doubt.
Actually, he was defending your larder from rats.
What?
Big ones.
Rats? Not the large gray ones.
They'll rip you to shreds, they will!
See, now you've gone and scared the servants. I expect those filthy things are dead.
My faithful warhound made sure it's safe.
I bet that dog led those rats into there to begin with. Oh, don't even start with the sad eyes. I'm immune to your so-called charms. Here then, take these pork bits and don't say that Nan never gives you anything. Bloody dog. Thank you, my lord. Now we can get to work. That's right, you two, quit standing about. Thank you again for your help. Now, if you'll just hold on a moment, yes? Ariadne, get moving with those casts. And Kath, do you think you can serve that to the turn with dirt from the floor all over it?
Miserable old bat.
Old bat, am I? We've got to work double time on supper. Sweep out the hearth and no complaining.
Busy day?
Just keeping order. That's why your father keeps me on. The good maker knows I needn't take care of you anymore. Thank you for coming to your old nanny's rescue. That blasted hound is more trouble than he's worth. He is. Don't start with me. You've gotten all you're getting today. But what about you, my lord? Been keeping safe and well behaved, I hope.
That would be boring.
And that's why you made your nanny old before her time. Do you remember that bedtime tale I used to tell you? The dog that bit?
Yeah. Good. Sure.
And you can start.
Yeah, I have to go find Fergus. I have no time for this.
I suppose that's fair. Off with you then. And don't get into any trouble you can't get back out of.
Well, I suppose that's true. But then again, frick you. Let's just do a sarcastic start. It'd be help if I can freaking spell right. Alright guys, considering that this is a good start to the game, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all next episode. Bye-bye!